President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has received a delegation led by European Union Special Representative for the South Caucasus and the crisis in Georgia, Toivakhlar. Pointing to Azerbaijan-European Union relations, the head of state recalled his recent visit to Brussels and his meeting with President of the European Council, Donald Tusk. He noted the importance of fruitful negotiations held during this visit and the conclusion of the partnership priorities document between Azerbaijan and the European Union in terms of the development of cooperation in the years to come. President Ilham Aliyev said that the conclusion of the document has once again demonstrated that Azerbaijan attaches great importance to relations with Europe. Describing the agenda of Azerbaijan-European Union relations as broad, the head of state hailed the successfully developing bilateral cooperation. President Ilham Aliyev also described Azerbaijan as a reliable partner for NATO, saying the organization commends Azerbaijan for its involvement in peaceful operations in Afghanistan. European Union Special Representative for the South Caucasus and the crisis in Georgia, Toivakhlar, said that they are aware of the fact that the meetings between President Ilham Aliyev and President of the European Union Council Donald Tusk, as well as the events in Brussels, were held at a very good level. Toivakhlar hailed the expansion of European Union-Azerbaijan relations, pointing to the good opportunities for the development of cooperation. He expressed his hope that a new agreement between Azerbaijan and the European Union will soon be signed in this regard. The sides exchanged views on cooperation prospects, as well as the issues relating to the settlement of the Armenia-Azerbaijan Nagorno-Karabakh problem and the development of bilateral relations in transport, trade, and tourism areas.